Right. So you want to be as far forward as possible.
Mm-hmm.
The thrust lever is this. So put your thumb there and your fingers there if you can. If you can't, just pull it back until you can hook your thumb on. And you're going to have to squeeze that with all your might. Now, the next one, that's a thrust. This is lift. Lift, go ahead and pull it. You have to squeeze the red into the black. Put your fingers, yep, and pull back.
Mm-hmm.
If all else is failing, you're going to crash. Just jam this forward.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So here you go. Let me start the one behind first. You don't want to drop it when you're going sideways. So when you're getting close to the end of the field and you were going straight,
yeah,
drop it down, then bring it back up and do the turn.
Okay.
Good? Nice, we got a hovercraft pilot, man.
Looks like it.
Yeah, he's getting the hang of it, definitely.
Yeah.